We've got some breaking news on the political front, and the former Culture Secretary Nadine Dorries has announced she's standing down as an MP at the next general election. Of course, a very loud and prominent supporter of former Prime Minister Boris Johnson, and has not been much of a supporter on the current Prime Minister Rishi Sunak, did make that announcement earlier today on her television programme. She said, those MPs who drank the Kool-Aid and got rid of Boris Johnson are already asking themselves the question, who next? She goes on to highlight the fact that, of course, Boris Johnson won that big majority, a point that she highlighted many times, and saying, the public would not let us get away with it. I'm afraid that behaviour is what I have to remove myself from. She says, despite having loved the job for every year that she's done it, I'm now off. Whether a full-time career in media awaits or not, we shall see. But the former Culture Secretary, Nadine Dorries, and former vociferous supporter of Boris Johnson, has decided she will not stand as a Conservative again at the next election.